greetings, fourth graders. This is your work for May 5th for math. Today you have test 20 in your packets there to take today. You may look back at your textbooks if you please, if you'd like to. And that is it for today. Alrighty, have a good rest of your day and make sure you pray before you take your test. I'm going to be praying for you. And please don't hesitate to ask any questions that you might have on today's test. Love y'all. Bye-bye.